And the ball given to Seastrunk off the left side. Pushes the pile forward. Gets near the 30-yard line.
Probably in the playoffs or something.
Handoff again to Seastrunk. Coming right, 35, 40. Turn on the Jets. 50. From the 15-yard line, three receivers left, one right. Bears content to keep it on the ground. Handoff, run it into the end.
On the ground.
Are needed by Art Briles and the Bears.
That was a pickup of seven. Again on the ground. First down, they move the chain. Seastrunk is second straight carry.
Bryce Petty, backup quarterback in the game now for the Bears. That's late Seastrunk, the Oregon transfer, getting his first
chance. And just runs around Drango, the left tackle.
Seastrunk picks up
74. He's thrown for 250. Nation's leader in total offense, having another good total offense night. Lake Seastrunk, transfer from Oregon, got six. Cedric Reed, the sophomore defensive end from Cleveland, to two touchdown game. Lake Seastrunk, running room down the far sideline, popped out of bounds by Michael Thompson. Speaking of K-State, a lateral to Seastrunk, did well to stay in bounds, and slides down across the 50 for Florence, starting with their own six. Seastrunk, first down, 11-yard gain. Kenny Vaccaro, one of only two senior starters on the defense, along with his draft stock. Seastrunk banged down by Alex Okafor at the 20.
Guarantee of Texas. Smart play by Texas also, protecting the deep ball.
Yeah, they're certainly making them use the time, but now there's a big gainer. Seastrunk down at the 30-yard line.
Bears first and 10 at their own 36. Snap back to Florence. Swing pass right side to Lake Seastrunk to the 40, 45. Twin receivers either side. Hands off to Seastrunk. He runs into Florence. Now bumps out to the near side. He really helps Baylor in this case. Wipes out what would have been an interception. Hand off to product in the backfield. First play, fake. Now a pass. Caught on the run by Lake Seastrunk. Oh, they're not going to catch him. Play, second and one. Florence will hand it off to Seastrunk, running wide. Here's Florence in the shotgun. He'll hand the ball, running left to the 10, to the 15.
Here in Waco.
Florence takes the snap, hands the ball off. Big hole.
Nation's passing leader, Nick Florence, just 2 for 5 and only 8 yards. Seastrunk. He is exciting. First down, past the 40-yard line, tackled by linebacker Tom Ward. The luck of the Irish has been pretty good so far this year. Lawrence swings it to Seastrunk. Nice escape down the left sideline. This is what he can do.
That's what they need.
Setback. Now they'll bring an H-back in from the tight end spot. Run Seastrunk. He gains about 4.
This offense a different dimension because he's very capable.
Seastrunk escapes outside and will score! He went out of bounds at the 17, a 56-yard gain, and Seastrunk inside the 10-yard line. So Baylor comes out on fire. It was originally scheduled for Friday, but was moved to Sunday due to the weather. Baylor with the football. Guess who's breaking free? That is Seastrunk, and he has a healthy gain. First down, then goes down, but I'm hammering it inside. They run Seastrunk. Well, he escapes two would-be tacklers because he ran for 103 yards, a career high. Also at 5 catches for 91 yards. And he will get to the 5. He's to the 3. He's to the 2-yard line. First and goal, Baylor. They'll keep Seastrunk in the game instead of Martin. Give it to Lake. He hammers the middle, then pushed back. And did he get in? Yes, he did.
He's been wide open down the field, and Nick Florence just hasn't been able to connect with him.
Seastrunk. He will get the first down as Tony Jefferson makes right here. It's Oklahoma after win number 7. This is the 19th play of this drive. They run Seastrunk. Look at that move, and he will score.
And then gets to the outside. Watch right here. Makes a guy miss, but good move right there. freezes three Sooners inside. They lose leverage on him.
It does no good to play fast, so you have to make first down.
I'm not sure Kansas State got the one player off the field that they were trying to replace in their defense. If he got off, it was barely. I don't see a flag, but that's how fast that
Kansas State defense.
Remember, he's thrown one interception already in the half. Here he gives it off to his tailback, almost a horse collar tackle on Seastrunk by Randall Evans. Second and 15. Again on the ground and sliding through is Seastrunk. Good run out to the 41-yard line. Pick up a 10 more, and now they've got a manageable third.
Don't blame him after that last shot he took when he did that.
Exactly. Now busting through is Seastrunk. And Seastrunk's got it inside the 35 to the 33 in the Oregon transfer with 11-yard kick. Dot set, keeping the pedal to the metal with a two-touchdown lead. Seastrunk again found a big hole off the left side. Still going. It's first and goal, Baylor. Ball came out at the end, but I think he was down.
Colin Klein threw the football in an area, two receivers.
Now coming wide and picking up the first down. Seastrunk to the 20, or very close. And on the sideline all night long. On the ground is Seastrunk. Broke a tackle, got a first down. 12 or 13 yards for Lake Seastrunk. Nick Florence keeps it on the ground, and this is Seastrunk. Lake Seastrunk, he might go. He's gone. Touchdown.
All the way.
And after a couple of moves in the middle, 12 seconds later, he outran five Wildcats, and he was separating at the end. Both running and passing. This time he gives it off to Seastrunk. And he's going to have another first down. Ball came out at the end, but he covered it himself anyway.
A big third down conversion for the Bears. Hand off to Seastrunk on first down. Seastrunk breaks a couple of tackles, has some blockers down the sideline. And Seastrunk is in a Texas Tech territory with a 29-yard
in the shotgun. Handoff, Seastrunk up the middle. Nice move to the outside, still on his feet. And now Seastrunk gets wrapped up at the 47. And he transferred here to Baylor. Handoff again is to Seastrunk. Look at him run inside of everybody and pick up the first down. Zach Winbush in here for Baylor. Handoff, Seastrunk up the middle. Seastrunk cuts it back. He's got a couple of blockers. He's got speed down the sideline. And Seastrunk is finally run out of bounds at the 33-yard line by Bruce.
Down at seven. Seastrunk again. Seastrunk pulled from behind by Will Smith, broke free, able to pick
cushion. And that's why he's able to catch those 10-yard passes underneath, and no one's over the top.
Seastrunk on third and one has the first down. And Seastrunk looks like he gets up to the 40. Handoff, Seastrunk. Lake Seastrunk gets spun around by DJ Johnson. A pickup of 8 on first down.
His first year playing since then. But late in this season, he's been fantastic.
Cut back, middle of the field.
Love what he did there. You see that hole that he saw. He takes it to the
team of Oklahoma State. Seastrunk, big hole, 10-yard line, bangs his way to the 8.
I'm seeing Shamil Gary in day 3. I think he's got to take home that trophy.
Baylor up the middle and stacked up after a 2-yard gain. I want to get back to the Heisman Trophy talk. Territory again at the 38. A little option. Seastrunk tries to hit the edge, does. Oh, delivers punishment to the 21-yard line.
The offense, managing the offense. I know people and quarterbacks don't like that said, but that's what he's doing.
And a first and 10. Seastrunk, the ball carrier, past the 25. He'll take it to the 23-yard
receiver outside the numbers. Oklahoma State was having a real hard time with it, but playing much better right now.
On the option, 9 yards, Seastrunk. Justin Gilbert wraps him up. But again, I thought
he was right back up. Give me the rock. Third down, let's go.
Trips to the far side. They run it outside. Watch out. 10, 5. And Seastrunk out of bounds at the 4-yard line. Now third down and 5. Final seconds of the third quarter. Seastrunk trying to hit the edge. Breaks one tackle. Hits the corner. First down. Out of bounds. 26-yard line.
14-point lead. You're going to start seeing a slower pace and a lot of run game.
Run it is to the edge. Seastrunk runs with attitude, just like his running mate Glasgow.
They run the football. They've got that wide formation going right now.
Low snap, hand it off, big hole up the middle. Seastrunk, goodbye! 40, 30, 15, 10, stumbles, touchdown. Looks like he pulled a hamstring, but he found the end zone.
What an effort from Lake Seastrunk. The formation got him right here. You see, he grabs at something. He pulls something, and he keeps going. He just barely gets
it. The regular season with 1,764. Seastrunk on first down. Nose dive to the 26-yard line for 6. Brought down by Eric Kendricks.
At some point, we'll get out from under the wing of Art Briles and get on his own.
Here's Seastrunk. Finds a hole. Brought down by Sheldon Price, the corner, but a big...
And Nick Florence continues to impress.
Got 173 yards passing, and that's pretty good. As we'll show you, Seastrunk inside the 20, inside the 10, touchdown! 34 for Baylor. And Seastrunk, who really has been a big part.
Football running, he is not sliding. He is playing one heck of a game.
Here's Seastrunk trying to get outside. He'll come up just short of the first down. Dalton Hilliard tracks him down. Secondary for UCLA, not available tonight.
They let go for it, though. He's going to be a good player.
Seastrunk first down and more. Breaks tackle inside the 30. And then finally brought down inside the 20-yard line by Aaron Hester. Hard to tell if that was a horse collar or not. Seastrunk appears to be RG3 was throwing it all over the park in the Alamo Bowl last year. Here's Seastrunk. Oh, what a great move in the hole that he made. Finally brought down right at the first down marker.
You've got to defend them horizontally and vertically.
And it is a fake handoff. No way they will hand off. It's Seastrunk off the right side. James Zottle brings him down. Three plays, three first downs. The ball down to the Wofford 22-yard line on the run by Seastrunk.
Big hogs up front as fresh as possible.
Petty hands again. Seastrunk to the corner. Breaks one tackle. Stumbles down the sideline. Baylor looking at first and goal.
Well, Seastrunk is a great score.
4-2 consecutive seasons from midfield. Seastrunk, tough running after the first hit. Gains 6 before being driven backwards.
To the outside in a hurry, and it spins.
Handoff, Seastrunk. He's in, touchdown.
Negotiable asset to playing defense on his team.
Third and 1, Seastrunk inside. Got away from Cino into the secondary. To the Wofford 27-yard line. Seastrunk Stanley. After he had run for 8 yards. Seastrunk finds a seam into the secondary for a first down. Over the Wofford, over the Baylor 45, that is. Baylor on 3rd and 7. They converted 46% last season. Inside handoff, they'll convert here. Seastrunk was hit at the 30, but fights forward to the 26. Seastrunk with a handoff. Big hole. Cuts inside. He will score like Seastrunk. The touchdown of 23 yards.
You imagine what that high school team was like? Kevin Reese and Lake Seastrunk in the same team.
Has recovered a fumble tonight. Bryce Betty, the shotgun. Lake Seastrunk sweeping to the edge. First down. Strong run. Speed and strength both on display. Lake Seastrunk for 15 yards. Baylor very quick on offense, as we saw last week against Wofford. Seastrunk sweeping. Tiptoes past the 30. Out of bounds.
On these deep balls.
44 yards. And an inside handoff. Room for Seastrunk. Another first down for Baylor. They are quickly on the move. Remember, Baldy, the first touchdown drive was finished.
And drive a year ago.
At the 25, Seastrunk, stutter steps. Great move to the sideline near the 10.
He put a mark in the deep freeze. You know what I mean? That's what football has become. It is signaled from the sideline. There are no huddles anymore.
Handoff, Seastrunk. Seastrunk into the secondary, sliding at the first down marker. A little bit short. Nick Gilbo.
He's surprised that he gets tackled. I mean, he expects to stay on his feet.
He's on his feet here into the secondary again. Seastrunk is down inside the Buffalo 35. Tamaris Bell. Had 9 tackles last week. First and goal at the 8. Big hole! Seastrunk! Blasting into the end zone. Baylor up 20-7.
Keep your heads up at the same time. There's no way to prepare for this heat.
Seastrunk turning the corner. Up the sideline on the first down run inside the Buffalo.
Time of my life, and I did all that. So,
who just took the thermometer, by the way? Seastrunk hesitates. Surges inside the 35. First down. Whitney Sherry.
Green jerseys.
It was a conversion on third down and 9 for Baylor. Now Seastrunk with a seam on the handoff from the Buffalo 28 where they snapped it. Gains 8. Okoye Houston.
Seastrunk through the hole.
Seastrunk with his 14th carry of the day. Stood up a defender. Bounced off. Showing speed and strength. He dives for the end zone.
And make him earn his touchdown.
Seastrunk. Into the belly of the defense. They score one play after the review.
Amazing.
That's Adam Redden who delivered that tackle a moment ago. Now Seastrunk bounces off the tackle. Here it is. Power and speed again. Seastrunk to the sideline. Bursting into the end zone. This one will stand.
But I think what's happening right now is once he breaks the pile here, everybody's looking to create a convoy for this guy. Anton Goodley getting out front. You know, because if he gets in the end zone and you're running with him, you get seen in the end zone.
It's a long throw, but he had plenty of time. It looked like he rushed it a little bit.
Seastrunk finds an opening. Watch out. Punches. 25. Turns it on at the 30, 35, 40. And he's taken down by the pads at the 48-yard line. Rob Donovan Lewis. Really be a factor so far in this ball game. Got a couple of touches. This time he roars out of the backfield. And it was slapped down at the 25-yard line to pick up 8.
They almost didn't make it in.
They needed the rain down here in Central Texas. Baylor, now they're going to run. And Seastrunk breaks one tackle. That's his strength, the number 25.
And a lot, I won't call it a younger generation of coaches, but you saw the, maybe the compassion. You know, you wouldn't see Tom Osborne run the score up like Lake Seastrunk is about to do right here.
Can you say goodbye? Second play, bang, touchdown, Baylor.
To finish the thought, you just got to run your offense. And they do it in so many ways. Watch Seastrunk with the speed to get outside and then just flat out runs away from people. You know, we've heard so much about Lake Seastrunk at the start of this year that we just assumed he's been around for a while. But remember, he didn't come on for Baylor until about week 7.
Laid a heavy helmet on Fuller. 3 quick plays. Baylor on the ground. Hits the edge. Here comes Seastrunk. He's upended. First down, 40-yard line. Hockey. Baylor with the lead of 21-7. On the ground, Seastrunk. Watch out. He's got a blocker out front. 30, 25, 20. Walks it in. Touchdown, Baylor. Goodley was out front, leading the way, 80 yards.
You can't blink. You can't take your head away for one moment, or else you're going to miss a score from Baylor.
Transferred from Oregon, lost some patience with the Ducks, and has found a home.
The difference between the deep balls that Trippett's throwing and the deep balls that Pettier Grump is throwing is that the balls that Trippett are throwing are more up in the air. He's letting his receivers run out.
Gives him another weapon.
As if he needed one.
Second down, shotgun Petty. Makes the lead and hands it to Seastrunk. Seastrunk again, hit the edge. 10, 5, reaches in. Out of
bounds at the 2-yard line.
He was banged up in that win against Oklahoma State. Felt like he was obviously going to go, and he has to this point. Back to the ground, Seastrunk, big chunk of yards, maybe 11 to the 42-yard line.
A lot of credit for being out there and toughing this
up. On the line, saw him 14, just trying to stay loose as Baylor's back on offense, and Seastrunk to the 29-yard line.
I frankly don't know how.
Seastrunk, left side, hits the edge. Touchdown, Baylor.
Baylor back to work. Seastrunk once more off that left side, and he rolls the pile to the 37-yard line.
41 TFLs, tackle for losses for Baylor coming in, and now they've got the football. They have that quick strike ability, and to the ground they go to start this drive, and they're going to mark the runner down, Seastrunk, at the 18-yard.
Much improved from last year. Seven seniors coming back from last year's squad.
Pick up a 9 right off the right side. The big run by Seastrunk to the 32. He was running behind the left guard, Joey Cyril Richardson. First and 15. Gets the carry, makes a cut, sheds a couple of tacklers, and pulls his way to the 30-yard line. Ryan, I know you like Lake Seastrunk.
I definitely like Lake Seastrunk. He is an electric running back, and I'll tell you, another electric player.
First and 10, 29-yard line. Seastrunk, straight ahead. 2, maybe 3 yards, and a host of cats on top. Petty calls for it. Off to Seastrunk, hits the edge. Kansas State chases and runs him out of bounds near the first down marker. Seastrunk on the edge. Can't get outside, tripped up, but he still picks up 4. Dorian Roberts, who played the
break approach, and so far they haven't given up a ton of points this year. Just a lot of yards. Here's Seastrunk pushing that pile across the 25. That's a 6-yard pickup for Seastrunk, the former Oregon Duck, averaging 10 yards per
to have scored right here, because all his touchdowns so far this season have been 40 yards or more.
Seastrunk into the end zone. A quick 2-play scoring drive for the Bears as they capitalize on the side.
There are some pretty stout defenses. This is quite a challenge here tonight.
Seastrunk still on his feet. First down. That was athleticism. Out to the 43-yard line. A game.
Ask Baylor to throw the football. You have to pick your poison versus this offense.
Seastrunk. Get a chunk of it back. Rodney Coe, 45-yard line. They lead it 17 to nothing, under 11 minutes to go before halftime. The draw play to Seastrunk. And now it's third and manageable as they go to the ground to get a bunch
of
that.
So many of them, really. You know, Goodley and Reese are the ones that just happen to be getting their numbers called.
Seastrunk. First down and more. Down to the 2. What an effort by Lake Seastrunk. A 48-yard run, finally tackled by Mitchell Myers.
5 there, just enough to get Seastrunk all the way to the sideline.
And Seastrunk caps the drive. Touchdown.
After contact, it doesn't take just one body to get Lake Seastrunk down on the ground.
He'll carry this one. Bounces to the outside. Another positive run for Lake.
Terrence Ganaway. Now Lake Seastrunk, they just churn out 1,000-yard backs.
On 2nd and 3, he's got the first down. He'll back his way for a few more. To the 40-yard line of Iowa State, George again there.
Lined up properly, much less to execute once the ball snapped.
2nd and 1, Seastrunk picks it up. Lake Seastrunk.
Baylor has yet to really been tested other than Kansas State 2 weeks ago.
Lake Seastrunk on first down. To the 30-yard line. Good run on first down for Seastrunk. And then they're at Oklahoma State. Quite a gauntlet coming up for these Bears. Lake Seastrunk on first down right up the middle. Now close to the 30-yard line. He has 9 100-yard games in the last 10, given 12 yards.
The matchups that they want. When you match up with the safety in space, it's advantage Baylor.
Lake Seastrunk is loose. Goodbye, touchdown.
A 29-yard touchdown gallop for Seastrunk.
Position. And then they just overscrape. Watch Seastrunk stop. And they do an excellent job of seeing the cutback lane on a power attack. Have been on a tear. Excellent defense all season. Special teams. Let Beamer down.
Seastrunk, another big play. Boy, he is fun to watch. Of the unbeaten, so 9 unbeaten teams left in college football. His Baylor Bears are among them. And on 3rd and 8, Lake Seastrunk picks up the first down and more. Not across the 15.
Averaging on first down. Here's another first down for Baylor.
Seastrunk. And that's how they kill you. They just gash you on the ground. Flag comes UCLA tonight. Jameis Winston, though, your favorite right now to win the Heisman. Seastrunk behind the line of scrimmage. Makes it up and turns this into something positive. He got a first down out of that, out to the 33. Into the Heisman talk.
Well, this is just a zone to the right, and it's well defended. And he's turned back. The backside pursuit is there. Lake Seastrunk was a guy that said, I'm going to win the Heisman
down
this
the field, allowing the rush to get there. These secondary players very physical on the outside for Oklahoma.
Hand off to Seastrunk. Lake Seastrunk brings a couple of would-be tacklers up to the 44-yard line, picks up 5. It's Seastrunk up the middle. And Seastrunk, he will have the first down.
Watch this cut in the hole.
On first down, it's Seastrunk trying to get outside. And he will run out of bounds, chased out by Frank Shannon.
Seastrunk is in the game, been injured. Didn't dress out for the loss against Oklahoma State. And he takes the first down run out to the 44-yard line.
This Baylor offense. But this pace is a little faster than most. They weren't even ready. They weren't
Look
even
at that.
Ready.
Catch him off guard, as you noted, with Lake Seastrunk, who just gashes them and moves the chains.
Keep in mind, TCU's trying to get their call from the sideline. They did not.
I thought it was the best thing for his team. It didn't work in his favor, but that was a great call.
And delayed handoff this time to Lake Seastrunk as he makes defenders miss and weaves his way for 8 yards.
Holy.
First and 15 as they walk him back. You see a good effort from Lake Seastrunk again. He's running well after missing some time recently.
Five.
They got to walk out of that slot.
Look at Seastrunk go.
He got a little bit of Hugh McElhaney in them old crazy legs.
Shifty runner is late.
Yeah, he gave him a push.
Second 10, Seastrunk.
Seastrunk's good.
Boy, he can get to the outside and just one quick move.
And he's got a bunch of moves when he needs them.
Around the guards and center. They go there again, and this time he's able to bounce it to the outside. Picks up a block, and you see the good footwork by Lake Seastrunk.
6 for Baylor, so that means Lake Seastrunk put the ball in his hands.
And that's exactly what they do, and look at the results they get. Now to the 34. Patiently waited and credit that line to make.
Defense plays. This offense controls everything for this Baylor football team.
Lake Seastrunk gets his first carry, pushes the pile to the 45.
You know, Craig, a couple weeks ago, but Baylor hit a few big passes. They're able to throw the football here in this cold weather.
Seastrunk to the 30 yards. Also 3 carries, Joey, for 11. They had some great rhythm on that first couple of series. On the ground they go. Nice cutback, Seastrunk. First down, move the chains up to the 43-yard line. Seastrunk looks really healthy coming off that
goal. So often this year.
Goodly, 8 catches, 114 yards, and a touchdown. On the ground. 1-2 tackles broken by Seastrunk. And he rips off about 7. Top tackler, Steve Edmond, who's out with a lacerated liver. He came in, he left the game with 73 tackles. He's missed today, and Seastrunk finding his rhythm, and he's out of bounds at the 31-yard line.
Well, this is to pay attention to Goodley. Now Seastrunk comes in and cuts off a couple big plays.
Seastrunk Oh, he dealt out the punishment on that run to the 20-yard line. Michael Thompson was there, but it was Seastrunk who delivered the lick.
Here he comes around the corner. Great block up front, and then Seastrunk just drops his shoulder to run through Michael Thompson there in the secondary. Wow.
No problems for Baylor, however, here in the third quarter. 17 unanswered. They've scored on every drive thus far. And a gain of 8 by Seastrunk.
Drive here to get this momentum back and not give it right back to Texas.
Hand off Seastrunk. Big hole. Dances back 50. And chopped down at the 45-yard line. All right, Ryan, how big is this drive for Texas?
You see that. You have to get your depth and get out of there.
Look at the hats, as you like to say. Seastrunk. Nifty run. Still in bounds, and then banged across the boundary by Sean Magg. They're at the 37, 2 yards short of the 35, the yard to make. Seastrunk. Down inside the 10.
That's where they get a lot of their reads from, Sean, is where the safety and linebackers are.
Seastrunk. Tyson Summers struggles. I'm right there to help.
Well, the biggest thing in this offense is you want to have communication with your defense.
Lake Seastrunk gets them back to the 33-yard line. First and 15. 5 minutes to go in the half. Lake Seastrunk slides through the middle. Sean Magg made the tackle.
The outside, so you can use the sideline as a helper.
32-yard gain. A Baylor blitz. Alexander the blitzer. Slowed down Seastrunk, and then Plummer finished him off. First half for a touchdown, but a very important interception in the end zone. It looked like they were going in. Lake Seastrunk breaks free. He got chopped down at the 44 by Clayton Gethers. The Tostitos Fiesta Bowl. First and 10, Baylor, its own 32. Lake Seastrunk held down, tripped up by the 37-yard line.
First solo tackle for this 37.
Following, once again, the lead block of Kevin Miller.
15-yard touchdown run. He had a 22-yard run to set it up. Terrence Plummer hits.